I've been called a hustler, been called a gambler, some people call me bad. I've been an old back road, been a dirty t-shirt, been a broken piece of glass. I've been called an asshole about a woman I love, said things I shouldn't have. But that shit don't matter no more, cause the one I love just calls me.
I've been a broken down car on the side of the road. I've been a sinning man that never read the Bible before. I've walked miles on hot coals, alone in the dark. I've been stabbed in the back, and I've been shot in the heart. I've been low life scarred from the bottom of the earth. But all that changed when your mother gave birth. It was hard at first, I had so much I had to go through. Wouldn't believe all the things that I used to do.
But for you, I would give it all up. I would never turn around and go back, back, back. Cause of you, I finally gave it all up. And I finally got my life on track. I ain't going back.
I've been called a hustler, been called a gambler. Some people call me bad. I've been an old bad room, been a dirty t-shirt, been a broken piece of glass. I've been called an asshole about a woman I love, said things I shouldn't have.
Can't wait to conversate when you get grown enough, so I can tell you the story how daddy sobered up. I'm on the road, I'm always chasing a dream, but I swear this is so much better than how I used to be. I had to swallow my pride, push some ego aside. I had to do a little hustling so we could survive. Some days I'm so mad that it eats me alive, but I deal with it with a smile so I can be by your side. Everybody in the world just wants a piece of the pie. I'm getting mine, but just know that you're the reason I try. On a tour bus that smells like whiskey, weed, and cigarettes. I've been gone for 3 days, I wonder if you miss me yet.
I've been called a hustler, been called a gambler. Some people call me bad. I've been in old bedroom, been a dirty t-shirt, been a broken piece of glass. I've been called an asshole about a woman I love, said things I shouldn't have. But that shit don't matter no more.
The greatest gift in life we can have is to be a parent. It's awesome to walk into a school and nobody knows you by Jelly Roll, nobody knows you by Jason. All the kids just know you by your child's name. And you being their father, like little John's mother. Oh, that's John's dad. So as much as I love being me, I love being Bailey's dad. Yeah.